who hadn't been into Orchard Park in 9 years. Remember 1990? This may have been the play of the decade. It's one of the best we've ever seen. Randall Cunningham in his own end zone to Fred's Barnett. I mean, I knew if we went back long enough, we could find some exciting Eagle offense, Tom. That play was great. At any rate, back to this game. Doug Flutie, pretty exciting himself. Andre Reed joins Jerry Rice and Art Monk as the only men to catch 900 passes. Congratulations, Andre. Congratulations. A great career, still going strong. Second quarter, Doug Peterson, Zach Bruce Smith, Bill Hanson recovers. Look at him change hands on the ball.
Yeah, great job of the Buffalo Bills defensive front causing a little confusion. You're going to see Bruce Smith lined up inside over Doug Brzezinski. He's going to come outside, around, and between Trey Thomas. Get to the quarterback, force the fumble from Peterson. And Phil Hanson, nice pickup of the football for a defensive lineman.
Doug Flutie with under 3 minutes to go in the half. You know what happens here. He looks faster than everybody else, Tom. 13 yards for a first down. Two plays later, his pass-catching tight end is Jay Riemersma. And as a tight end, he pass-catches a touchdown. 19-0 Bills at the half. A lot of Christie field goals early. But then Buffalo started scoring to the chagrin of Andy Reid. And when they were open, it still didn't work.
Well, Torrance Small, 10 yards, 15 yards behind the Bills secondary, and just can't hold on to the football. Lost sight of it as it got up in the air over him.
And then offsides on Allen Ross and will negate this pick by Al Harris. He could go all the way, except there's a flag on the play. So third quarter, watch Flutie. Is this deja vu all over again? Watch Flutie get set to make a block on corner Bobby Taylor. Right there. End around to Kevin Williams. It's a first down. That sets up a 4-yard touchdown run by Antoine Smith. Bills win 26-0. The Eagles 0-17-1 in their last 18 road games dating back to 1996. Bills ran for 191 yards, Tom.
Yeah, and it's not even about statistics.